We are here with the Sooners' leading tackler on defense, Kenneth Murray, great leader on the team, and you got a little something special for us?
Yeah, I feel like we should go on a tour. This is one of the newer facilities in college football, so you want to show us around your new digs?
Oh, yeah, for sure. I got y'all. Come on, follow me.
Where are we going first?
Headed to the locker room. You know, you got a little fingerprint right here.
So we don't have access. No, we have no access. That's
no
why
access.
We're with him.
I mean, this is where pretty much everything happened, to be honest.
This is where everything happens. I love that there's couches and chairs, so it's, like, comfortable. So you guys can actually hang out in here, huh?
Oh, yeah, it get pretty crazy over here. So, I mean, I pretty much got everything over here. Pads up here, bunch of stuff in here. So, I mean.
It's super clean. Are you this organized?
I try to be. I mean, what's Coach Raleigh's on my head. This is Speed D. I mean, this is our standard. So, this is what we got. No excuses. Our goals and stuff like that. So, I mean, got a little keypad lock right here. Open everything up, keepsake stuff in there. So,
awesome.
I mean, it's pretty cool.
These are homies over here. What's going on?
Yeah, them the homies over there.
Hey, homies.
Yo, okay? Little homies. They said it's the little homies.
No. Oh, little homies.
Big homies.
That Kenneth said that. I didn't. Kenneth said y'all were the little homies.
That's what he said. Them the homies.
He said the little homies. Y'all didn't hear him say that?
Dang.
Why you say that?
She
tripping. Why you say that?
All
right, Kenneth, where are we headed next?
Hot and cold tub. You know, recovery is key, so got to make sure we get that in, take care of the body.
Yeah, and when you get older, you get a little aches and pains, don't you?
Yeah, you know it. You know, got to stay in that hot tub, especially that cold tub, too.
So, I was going to ask how recovery's changed even since your career here at Oklahoma, because I feel like it's a new science that's really changing.
Yeah, it's a lot. You know, I got my own specific routine that I go through that keeps me healthy, so that's really the biggest thing, is just find a routine that works for you and just staying consistent.
Okay.
All right, you ready?
Yes,
oh, it looks like a spa.
Hi.
Yeah.
Hello.
Can we call it a spa?
Nah.
Hi.
What
this
up, Mo?
This is beautiful.
Hey, what's up?
Yeah, so.
Good morning.
How you living?
We got hot tub down here.
Okay.
Hot?
And then cold tub up there.
Whoa.
Everybody likes the hot tub.
Right.
Nobody likes the cold tub.
How often do you do the cold tub?
I do this pretty much almost every day.
Oh, it's cold. It's really cold. Feel how cold that is.
Oh, yeah, absolutely not.
Beautiful.
Absolutely not.
Yeah,
and you guys do contrast, right? So you hop in one and hop in the other.
So sometimes we, you know, 2 minutes
nice.
Here, 3 minutes there, back and forth and do the cycle, you know, two or three times. So just a little stuff to keep the body right.
One of the cool things about Oklahoma is you guys are a football program, but you are Jordan Brand, Jumpman. Mm-hmm. How cool is that, that's what you're known for?
It's extremely cool. I mean, obviously, you know, it's a great brand to be a part of. But, you know, you have all these shoes that you know, be able to take a part of. And, you know, it's hard for me to choose because I'm really not a sneakerhead, but, you know, definitely love the 11s. I think they're sick.
Right,
you know, these right here are just, you know, they're a piece of artwork, to be honest. And
like
I mean, probably if I had to, choose, you know, another pair probably be the ones, you know, down there. But that's where it started at, you feel me?
Yeah.
So, you know,
classic.
Love those. So, I mean, it's just.
Right here, right?
Just a blessing to be a part of the Jordan brand.
Mm-hmm. All right, as we keep walking, we have to start asking questions about new defensive coordinator. You're the leading tackler from a season ago. What changes have you seen so far?
It's been good. Obviously, Coach Grinch came in with definitely a new take, a new mentality for us as defense. And I think that's really been the biggest thing, is just him coming in and selling that mentality into us and getting everybody to buy in on that.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I think that's really, you know, just been what's been big so far. And I think that's really where we're going to see the biggest difference in our play.
Mm-hmm.
He's talked about that aggressive attack, get after the ball. So how's that translated on the field in fall camp?
Because, you know, he takes everything that he talks about and we instill it onto the field, and there's no excuses. I think that's really the biggest thing with him, is no excuses. And so I think when you have that type of mentality, no matter what happens, that it's no excuse of what happens, then I feel like you have no option but to succeed.
Does this defense have a chip on its shoulder? Are you guys sick of hearing about, Oklahoma's offense, blah, 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 defense?
Oh, most definitely. Most definitely. And I think our coaches, they come in with that same type of mentality, that same type of attitude. And when you have coaches like that, that are dogs like that, that are going, you know, make you go out there and do what you need to do. You know, we have no else result to but improve. So, I mean, I'm excited for the season. I'm ready to get it going.
If the coaches are dogs, what does that make the players? What do you guys?
Straight dogs.
Straight dogs.
Straight dogs.
You see that, Chip?
I know. I'm gonna get that off your shoulder right quick. Yeah.
Okay. Quick story.
Yeah.
We've talked about this, but
you.
I have Marie hasn't talked about it. Real quick. You were at a cross light. You saw a woman pass out, stop, and you went and did CPR and helped revive her. How did you know CPR, and how important is that for people to know?
I think it's pretty important. I mean, growing up, obviously my pops, he was a head of a community center, you know, involved in his church that he had growing up. And so I was able to, you know, take CPR classes there because I was a counselor and stuff like that. So, you know, anytime you're involved with kids, you want to make sure that you know, CPR, especially being around a pool and stuff like that. The situation happened. I just happened to be in the right place at the right time, able to help a woman. I'm able to be there to, you know, help get her back. And so I'm just blessed to be able, I was blessed to be there to help.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For more sports highlights and analysis, be sure to download the ESPN app. And for live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN Plus right now.